turned out. My name is Cicely, and welcome back to my channel. So today we're watching a brand new Lana Del Rey music video that is 14 minutes long. And we know Lana loves doing that. And whenever she does that, it's usually something pretty exciting. This one is just called Norman fucking Rockwell, named after the album. But it's 14 minutes long, so I'm guessing there's gonna be at least two songs featured in this. But before we start reacting to it, if you enjoy my videos and feel like supporting me beyond watching them, please consider supporting me through Patreon. I'll put a link to my Patreon page in the description of this video. And also, thank you so much to the people who are already supporting me on there. I love you guys so much. Your support means the world to me. It helps me out a lot. Thank you. But yeah, this last album has been alright. It's not my favorite Lana album, but it still had some gems. And the music video so far have been really entertaining. So without further ado, let's get playing and let's see what Norman fucking Rockwell is all about. What is this frame supposed to be? I feel like we've seen this aesthetic before in this era. Oh, that wasn't interesting. That is a very rustic looking environment. I like this aesthetic a lot. She's looking really cute. What was that? Are those video glasses? That is really cool. I literally can't. My eye focus on the glasses. I didn't even look what's around. Oh, a hammock. That's nice. This low-key, like, the aesthetic and the filming style reminds me of the music videos that me and my friends used to film for fun in my backyard. I really love her hairstyle for some reason, like, it's so simple, but there's something about this aesthetic that is just really delicious. Oh, cool. Also, I love those transitional bits. There's something very fascinating about this aesthetic to me. Like, it's so simple, but there's something very captivating about this. Ooh, nice transition. Oh, okay. I thought it was... Oh. Oh, okay. Well, that is, something. Okay. Interesting. Wait, is that... was that fucking Bambi? That explosion in the background. I don't know what's going on, but I'm into this. Oh my god. That is a mood. There's something so fun about, like, seeing this rustic, vintage-y aesthetic and then, you know, like, having smartphones in the music video. Like, it's not in a bad way, you know, like, it's jarring, but, like, in a good way. I like that. The thought bubbles, oh my god. This is definitely not boring. Oh my god, they're still throwing things at them. I'm glad they're having fun. Another explosion. And they're just like... Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. And is the store burning? Oh my god. Very interesting aesthetic indeed. Oh, a change of scenery. Oh, a butterfly. I think it's a butterfly. That's cute. These lyrics are something else. Like, Lana's aesthetic is sometimes so unhinged. I love how this is filmed, and I love how she looks here. There's something so endearing about this, but also pretty much every single thing that Lana puts out, it feels like it has a sinister undertone to every little detail, which I think is the appeal of her aesthetic. That is really cute. Is that all? Oh no, that's all. And oh, that's a good ending. Oh my god, that's so cute! This is one of those videos where I would think that, like, when I think of these kinds of videos, I usually think, like, oh, it's going to be just 14 minutes of being boring, but there's something about this aesthetic and, you know, like, the songs with it that is so thought-provoking and inspiring in a way. Really, it made me think of stories that I want to tell, whether through music or writing or drawing, and that's always, you know, it's always the best result of consuming any sort of media. Getting inspired yourself and wanting to create something yourself that comes from the thoughts that piece of media brought you. So this was good. This was entertaining. It was very simple. It was not very flashy and spectacular. Like, it was done simple on purpose. But I loved every single second of it from beginning to end. It was just engaging in a way that I didn't expect it to be, because I knew I was gonna like it to an extent because I enjoy Lana's aesthetic. That's why I react to her stuff, because her aesthetic is always really, you know, it's special. Even among other videos of this particular style and genre, her aesthetic is special. And like I said, there's always, you know, like with Lana, there's always some sort of like a darker or more sinister undertone to everything, every single aesthetic that she does. Even though this was very light and pastel, you know, it was still very melancholic and sometimes edgy. I loved the kind of a plot that was going on especially in the middle of the video, with the girls throwing food at that car and then them all having a massive food fight. And then that ending with all the butterflies, it was cute, but also it had some sort of also strange energy. Oh, I also really loved the beginning where she was playing with a piano and how it was filmed. And when I said that it reminds me of the music videos that me and my friends used to make for fun, I really mean that, because like I sometimes say that about certain music videos, but this, especially in certain cases, the way that they were filmed and how simple the setting was and how casual it all felt, it really, really reminded me. Like, some places I was like, I was getting flashbacks to the types of music videos that we used to film for fun. So like I said, for a video that is 14 minutes long, I expected it to get boring at some part, but it didn't. Not at all. Of course, that ending shot with the butterfly on her nose, that was the cutest thing ever. This is probably one of my favorite, if not my favorite, Lana music video that I've ever seen. It's because it made me inspired, and it just made me feel good, despite the songs themselves being very melancholic. So yeah, I had a great time. What do you guys think about this music video? Tell me in the comments below, what was your favorite thing about it? Subscribe to this channel if you want to see my future Lana reactions. And yeah, thank you so much for watching this video, and I will see you next time. I love you guys. Bye.